a lot of weight. When we rescued her, she was all bones. It was just skeleton. I mean, it's probably one of the worst conditioned dogs I've ever rescued. And it took a few months. She's really healthy now, and she gained lots of weight. And as you can tell, poor girl. I mean, responsible people didn't get her spayed, and she must have several litters in her life, but just such a wonderful girl. And she has four puppies that we rescue alone, and she has four beautiful puppies. And her baby girl, Aqua looks just like her, and there's three boys that are black in color. That's Anton, Anubis, and Apollo. And all four are really, really happy puppies, and sweet and playful and friendly, just like the mama, you know. And Anka here is a very gentle, friendly, yet very polite, and really, really gentle with children too. You want to eat more? I know you love to eat. And with all these years of starving, she has no food aggression at all. Look at how gentle she is. We have a treat box here. Right here. Yes, good girl. Loves to eat. So we have some little treats here for you. It's right here. It's right here, silly girl. Right here. Thank you! I'm eating that again for the time. Thank you. So you can also see how gentle she is with children here.
Yes. Don't tell me about that.
So she was tied up in a chain all her life. So poor girl.